Let's turn back for a moment and see the atomic detonations which are being analyzed. Atomic energy.